All right.
We're back with another episode of NCAA Football 2009. We're going to play the Wisconsin Badgers. No, we're not in the top 10 yet. I'm sorry. Top 15 matchup. Let's get it. We shut out Georgia 35-0. Really solid win. I'm pissed we couldn't get that wide receiver pass to work. Should have completed at least two passes. I wanted Jackson to have some passing yards too. The receivers was hating. Anyway. Bitch, we ain't suspending him. We don't even have any discipline points. We ain't suspended his ass. Nah, that's fine. He didn't take his exam? Well, he don't need no pay. Nah, he playing. Being specific. What is his discipline anyway? What's his problem? Who needs school anyway? School's lame. Our playbook, yes. Be specific. Let's get it.
Let's get into the game.
Yeah, you playing, Xavier. Ain't no suspensions for him. Nah, he's staying. We trying to get that Heisman. Why is he not in the key players? The fuck? I don't understand. Why is Webb? Xavier should be the key player, top key player. Anyway, we're playing Wisconsin. I watched a little bit of the Pro Bowl stuff. I just wanted to see Trevor Lawrence and Jamal Agnew, to be honest. I didn't get to see that. I actually missed it because I forgot it was on. But I was seeing if I could see Trevor at all. Yeah, we're right behind Ohio State. Wisconsin's a really good team. At least in this Dynasty. 19 touchdowns, 10 picks. Choose two kicks, so we're going to get the ball first. I mean, I prefer not getting the ball first, but we'll just have to deal with it. Alright, we got Jackson with the kick return here. Not terrible. Get out about close to the 35. Alright. What are we going to do? We're going to go slot, wide receiver middle. Careful, careful. Scramble out, get your yards. I got hammered a bit, but I got some good yardage out of that. We'll take it. I'm not trying to get too fancy. We catch Summers. Get to the curl route. Get the first. Let's keep it going. Let's go normal. Spin and drive. They're going. Looks like a man. Got away from the pressures there. Good little play by me there. I thought for sure I was going to get sacked here. I thought this guy was going to get me here, but somehow I get away from him and lucky enough to get a first down there. Good deal. Alright. Let's try some direct action.
First down, 10 to go. On the 29.
Other guy's going to the. Alright.
Webb has four receivers lined up here. The snap goes to the basket, and they make the stop at the 22. Defense looked like it jumped early.
I'm going to decline that. I want the stats. I don't get too many good runs with a running back. I want to enjoy that one. Let's go slot. Strong. Let's go blast here.
Jordan,
man.
Second half, 3 to go.
Got a linebacker right there. There you go. Good run. Alright, this is where we got to be really smart. Down zone, I got that safety right there. Is he bringing, blitz? Yeah, he is. That's okay. That's better than getting a sack. Well, that's better than getting a sack. We'll take it. The watch ropes. Slot wheel. Zone. I feel better about this. We're not going up against an impact safety. Oh my god. Awful! What are you doing, tackle? You just get freaking obliterated, man. You're so trash. I mean, I know I rolled right into it, but damn, bro, hold your block. Like, damn. What are you doing, bro? Hold your fucking block.
Got
a shot. Yes, sir. One-on-one, try to get the user. We catch by Summers. We didn't get Jackson involved on that drop, but that's okay. Summers made a couple of key catches to really keep the drop going. Good user catch. We get the touchdown, and we get the points. All right. We had to overcome a little bit of adversity there, but... touchdown nonetheless. Mascot is excited, and so am I. Had a couple of good runs, too, I noticed. Two carries, 12 yards for Kennedy. That's good, good to see the run game get going a bit. A little better on the kickoffs. And kicker had to make the tackle.
Let's see what kind of success this offense.
What impact players do they have? Impact running back, impact quarterback. The backup can run a little bit. He's out for the season, so they got a drop off at running back. Impact wideout. And our free safety is incredible.
Sometimes you have to kind of make sure that
That was close. Easy money.
They line up at the 44. First down. The offense lines up with three wide receivers. In back makes the catch. And he tackles them hard at the 33. They got to the quarterback a little late there.
We'll decline that. I want the stats. We'll decline that. I want the stats. Now, I don't know if you get the stats, so I'm going to decline that. Otherwise, I'd probably... Otherwise, I'd take that any day in the week. Zone. He beats Arkansas. Alright. Not much was really open there from what I saw. So, I just took it in myself. Easy money there. I think that's a linebacker they have on Xavier Jackson on that corner route to the left. You put a linebacker on him? Come on, man. Stop capping. I got a feeling we're going to be playing a lot more zone than anything else.
Throws this one out to the left.
that was. Happy Halloween. Is it Halloween? I didn't check the beta when we were playing this. That's cool. I didn't know they even had those signs in this game. Like for like festive stuff. That's fascinating. Impact player making impact plays. No, nah, that was a first. He got past the line. Second sack for Matthews. Trick or treat. That's so cool. I don't think I've ever seen this before in the game. I'm not kidding, by the way. I don't think I've ever seen, like, festive stuff. And I've played multiple dynasties in different games. I don't think I even saw this in my Notre Dame dynasty, which I did in 09. So that's cool that they did that. That's cool to see. Where's the fumble? They're likely going to go for this. They're really going to punt it? I honestly thought they would have went for it there. Got just enough over that to get the Summers there. Great catch. Great throw as well.
We've got a first and 10.
603 receiving yards for Summers, 8 touchdowns on 30 catches. Not a bad year for him. Oh, God, oh, God. Woo! Impact player got to him. Good 5-yard run by Kennedy, but he's got to hold on to the ball there. Not much I could do there. And he's hurt. And he's hurt? Of course he is. How many injuries has this dude already had, man? Like 5,000?
Shotgun drops back to pass. He rolls out to the right. He unloads it.
Good catch. Another classic Xavier Jackson moment right there. Good throw by our quarterback stepping in there. He will return. Okay, good. I could have threw it to Jackson, but better to be safe than sorry. Alright, let's get Webb back in. How did I? Oh my god, that was so lucky. Let's go back and look at this. What an insane play. So I roll out, don't see anything. Go back. Trying to scramble, but this guy's in my way. And I see White come, and I'm trying to throw it to him. Now I thought for sure this guy was going to pick it. But we just got that there in the nick of time. Good play. We'll take it. Good shit.
The pressure turns up when you're this close to the goal line. Let's take a look at the numbers. Brought to you by Old Spice Red Zone. The deodorant for the experience there. The running back has
it. Nothing.
And they get him in the backfield for a long
time. Useless.
I'll tell you what, for a defensive back, you can hit him a sure tackler and he showed it right there. No question.
Alright, in this kind of predicament, I'm going to do things differently.
It's second down now, 14 to go. Ball on the 14-yard line. Northwestern comes out of the shotgun. And down he goes at the 11-yard line. They get 3 yards on the play.
Damn.
At the one. Did they have kicked a field goal there, Herbie?
Yeah, I think so. It's only the first half. Get as many points as you can now because you...
Well, at least we pinned him deep, if nothing else.
Let me tell you something. That wide out was left out to dry that time. Second down. I doubt they'll take any chances here. Harry with the give. Tries to juke. He's taken down at the 8-yard line. A 7-yard run by the running back. From their own 8-yard line. Third down and 3 come up.
Overthrew it.
Banks
I got sacked. That was risky. Good catch by White there. Going up against an impact safety. Great catch. Just a good enough throw. Let's get a replay of that. Just scrambling out, trying to make a play. Get my user on, man. Just in the nick of time. Woo! And there we go for the touchdown. Good shit. What a good play.
They line up for the extra point. And he tacks on the extra point. So with less than 2 to go in the second quarter, our score is Northwestern 21, Wisconsin nothing. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off.
Hits, dude. We're not playing with him. Boom. Sit down. Another sack. Third sack by Matthews. Incredible job getting to the quarterback there. Let's call a timeout here.
Up through the air on their last drive. Let's see if they can replicate that performance this time around. They'll get the ball here at the 36-yard line. They'll work from the shotgun. Webb steps back to the pass. He rolls left. Webb lets it fly. Found his man. He's all the way down to the 37. He found his halfback and turned it into a big game. This kid is a very versatile back. He can run.
Perfect throw. Perfect. Good catch by Kennedy there.
Turnover here could be a huge momentum swing. The offense
team could. Oh, you so lucky. Take that to the crib, Tyson. Let's go. That'll help his award he's trying to go for. Get a little defensive touchdown there. So let's take a let's replay this. Yeah, I don't know what the quarterback was doing. Pressure got to him. Got hit as he threw it. Backward pass, and I noticed this, and I'm like, yep, let me pick that up and take it all the way to the house. Good shit. That'll help us get a 28-point lead. Defense help us make up for that turnover there. Good shit.
Second and 11. Ball right around midfield. Eric drops back. Looking. Rolling out to the left side. Had a ball. Oh, he had the pick and he dropped it.
That was dangerous, but luckily we got the bat down there.
Hit. Oh. Defensive lineman did a great job in sealing up the hole with the line of scrimmage. Third and 14 coming up here. Ball on the 33-yard line.
that throw. And there you have it.
This is a great place to start the drive on the opponent's side of the 50. They come out with three wide receivers. First down, bring the throw. He's looking. Rolls to the right. Lets it fly.
How about that? Hit Jackson a touchdown on the first play. That was a little dangerous there, but Jackson won that. Let's go back and replay that. I'm rolling out. Man, look at how close that is. Hurdling over him. What a badass look there. That is extremely badass. Woo! I could show this guy's highlights for days, man. Back up tight end getting a touch. The user by me, and that's another touchdown right there. Wisconsin really needs a run to hold on to the ball. Guess we might have to run some clock here. Going forward. Had that. Should have batted that down. Fourth sack of the day for Matthews. Fifth? Oh gosh. He's having an incredible game. Playing out of his mind. Look at Tyson. Playing the boom on him. Woo! Hopefully we can get a stop here. Let's get off the field. And yeah, we definitely looking out for that. Six sack for this kid. Seven tackles, six sacks for Matthews. He's playing out of his mind. And keep in mind, I do not difficulty Heisman. Not changing anything. We're just playing incredible. We're going to at least play this until we win a natty. What the fuck did he catch that shit? Pause. And we got all these defenders around us. Oh. Oh, it touches his foot, and by some miracle, he catches that. Wow.
So the kicker lines up with a PAT.
Wild.
And he hits the PAT. So with less than two to go in the third quarter, our score, Northwestern, 42, Wisconsin, 7. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. Summer fields it at their 11. So before the offense hits the field, let's take the time to let you know that our game is brought to you by EA Sports. They'll take over at the 32-yard line.
What? Bitch, aw, hell nah. Terrible throw. Where the fuck were you throwing that to? Terrible. He just overthrew him. It's fucking awful.
Alright, that's the third quarter, I think.
And that's the end of the third quarter. Our score in this one, Northwestern 42, Wisconsin 10. Second down. Northwestern lined up with three receivers.
There we go, much better.
I'm not sure if the game plan coming into this game was to throw the ball this much, but they now have over 300 yards passing. One thing I am sure about, Coach, is this quarterback's downfield vision and his ability to spot the open man.
You're absolutely right, Kirk. He's doing a tremendous job finding the holes in this defense.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 46.
What, with 91 yards? Having himself a good game.
Well, comes to the line with three
wide. Clock a little bit here.
Well, that's back to back. Rolling out to the right side. He throws it. Got it. And he's tackled.
As if things haven't been bad enough.
Yep. This is pretty much like adding salt to the wound. But we've seen this all game.
Sets up in the nine. Turns up when you're this close to the goal line. Let's take a look at the numbers. Brought to you by Old Spice Red Zone, the deodorant for the experienced man. Well, he's off. And he takes a big hit at the 4-yard line. Good effort by the linebacker to come up and make the play.
Well, at least we got him a rushing touchdown. Why not?
They'll line up for the extra point here. And he adds the extra point. So with just over 3 minutes remaining in the fourth quarter, the score is Northwestern 49, Wisconsin 10.
Oh, I got it. I honestly thought that was going to be completed.
Second interception
for Williams. He's having a pretty good game. just an inaccurate throw. I honestly thought the impact receiver was going to get in front of that. But.
Good field position here. They'll start this drive inside their opponent's territory. Webb with three wide receivers. Wide receiver pass.
Useless. Yeah. Y'all really gonna make us attempt the extra point again? We aren't. We know we're gonna make it.
And they line up for the point after. And he tacks on the extra point. So under 3 minutes to go in the fourth quarter, and the score is Northwestern 56. Situation.
Hopefully we'll see the offense move this ball up the field a little bit.
Yeah, coach, they really haven't had too much success today. But this is an opportunity for them to get their team back on track and build some confidence going into the next game.
They finally bench their quarterback. The backup's in now. Moore throws. Tackle made at the 45. How about that pass, Kirk?
You know, guys, one of the things often overlooked in college football is the relationship between a quarterback and his receiver. See that these two are definitely on the same page.
Lester lines up as a single back. They came with a blitz that time and got the tailback for the loss. Third one coming up on this play. The D line moves to the inside. The sellout crowd is really making now, and these guys can't even call the play. Tackle at the 49. They picked up the first down on the ground attempt.
You know, great job there by the offense on a crucial third down lead to pick up that first down.
Did you see the way those guys blocked on that play? That was beautiful.
They line up an eye.
He broke it. He broke the records for most sacks in the game, 7. Boom. 9 tackles, 7 sacks. Just playing incredible. I think he got another one.
Thank you.
And they got another one. Reject that. Overrated, did you hear that? Overrated. Well, in that 56-10, that interception was kind of bullshit, but hey, whatever. Both of them are, honestly. QB rating 280.2, 16-23, 428 yards, 5 touchdowns, 2 picks, 69 completion percentage. He was 1-2, 28 yards. 13 carries, 30 yards, 10 carries, 20 yards. We were sacked 5 million times, it felt like. Xavier had a touchdown, but negative rushing yards. Had 211 receiving yards on 7 catches, 2 touchdowns. Summers had a good game, 4 catches, 92 yards. Touchdown. White had 3 catches, 91 yards, that touchdown. Kenny had a couple of catches and 38 yards. Rawls had that awesome touchdown catch. 10 tackles for Matthews, 9 tackles for loss, 8 sacks, 1 forced fumble. Just incredible. Tyson had a really good game as well, 7 tackles. Man. Williams with 2 total interceptions. Porter, Thomas with pass deflections to each. Edwards, Matthews, Tyson, and Porter all had forced fumbles. Tyson and Porter had fumble recoveries. And Tyson also had the fumble recovery for a touchdown, like right before the second half. Had a punt. Not the best game for Northwestern. Just not much going on. Their D tackle had 3 sacks. Alright, well, that's another win. Move on to 5-0 in conference. Looking good. And now the victory patch for Wisconsin has been added to our shrine. Move up to number 10. We got the commit to Paul from Paul Bow. Paul Bow, good deal. So we move up to 10 in the rankings. Wisconsin drops to 15. Tyson's moved back up to second. Andriano's up there too. Webb is 6 in the Davey O'Brien, believe it or not. Matthews, defensive player of the week in the NCAA, also in the Big Ten, and Webb is the Big Ten player of the week. I'm not going to worry about conference standings. Still the strongest conference. Alright, I'll see you guys when we play Michigan. We got three games left. We don't even play Ohio State. What is their record? We're only gonna lose. Hopefully they lose versus the Spartans when we play this week. But anyway, I'll see you guys when we play Michigan. Peace.